Got some ghetto ass music playing.
It fits the mood, you know.
All right, so Young Link.
Oh, Frycook was expecting to fight a Game & Watch.
No, Chris said he's random characters.
Okay.
So this matchup, it's interesting. I think Young Link can actually do a lot of work just because he has great projectiles.
Ooh. Frycook's doing pretty good right now. Ooh.
That was great.
Frycook does have some Lygen experience, though.
That is true. From Skatar, I remember that.
Yeah.
The money matches. Oh, Nana's dead. Now let's see what Sobo can do against Young Link.
This will be interesting.
These nairs, the F-tilt. Oh, the disrespect, and he lives.
Alright. I'm now manning the chat.
Sweet.
Hello,
oh,
chat.
That down smash. Get wrecked.
Oh. I don't think I'm actually modded.
I'm modded.
Sign in. Ooh. Young Link missed a waveland and Frycook capitalized with a down smash.
Bow, bow. Ooh. Things are happening. Alright, my account's
locked
in.
You are not modded.
It'll come up.
Okay.
Ooh, that down smash is just so clean. It covers so many options.
Yep.
Oh, we got 17, here. This is pretty good.
We had like 40 something before.
Oh, during the crew battle?
Yep.
Ooh, down smash from Isis.
I just want to say thank you all for watching. We appreciate the views.
Thank you for coming to the best quality Melee stream available.
It really is good quality.
Thank you. Shout outs to expensive Japanese capture cards. You, the real MVP.
Also Sakurai for making this game.
Ooh, he's done.
Oh,
he doesn't get the wobble.
No wobble.
Ooh, Nana covering his option.
That get up attack though.
Oh, she did. Oh, that up air.
Frycook still has a decent lead though.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard for Kirk to come back. Oh,
but he might.
Invincible Nair though, that was great.
Never sleep on curves.
Oh wow, he managed. I'm surprised he just didn't like air dodge and then trap up a ledge.
Yeah, that would. Even in that position.
Yeah, he could have got it.
He could have lived.
Yo, no tether? No grapple? Where's the grapples? Apparently somebody on stream requested Kirby Go Young Link.
Oh, okay.
He even just told me it's fraud. Oh, the Falcon. Alright.
People are talking trash about Kirby Young Link here.
It's pretty fraud.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so this matchup is Falcon hits knees, and stomps, and then he wins. Look at that. Just hits a
that was,
and
then oh, that's beautiful.
And he needs Nana. And then he can't play Nana. Oh, here's the grab though, okay.
But no chain grab on Falcon, I guess.
No. I mean, you just have to do like test chase reads. That's all you can really do. Ooh, that back air. Oh, he guessed wrong. Freak. Oh.
That was a heck of a way to
kill. That was a pretty good kill. Alright, so Kirby really didn't take that much.
Yeah, 12%.
Oh, gets grabbed though. Oh, yep, there's a wobble.
Okay, now he took some damage. Later.
Sick! He forgot his bag.
I guess I'll see you next Saturday.
Oh yeah, I will too.
Stomps, grabs, no follow-ups. Curb, godlike movement.
I've been getting into Falcon a little more recently.
He's fun.
Yeah, he is.
I'm trying to learn him as a Marth counter.
Oh! That was not worth.
He's losing that.
I have a feeling Frycook's gonna take Winners Finals, but Grand Finals, Curb will make a comeback.
It'll be good. Soft knee to hard knee.
Very nice.
So, I mean, this is still doable. That was
it
a nice
save, right?
Yeah. I don't know what he tried to do there. Oh, gets up smash, up air. Up air again.
107 against two fresh stocks.
Yeah, this is looking over. Oh, since it's winners finals, I guess it's best out of three. Or best out of five.
Best out of five, yeah.
So we could see Curb go pub.
Maybe
his main Game & Watch. I can see him going Mario.
I don't think he'll go Game & Watch unless he has to in losers finals or grand finals.
Even then, I don't think he will.
Yeah.
He goes back to the Unlinked, though.
I think he's just here to have fun today.
Yeah. I mean, it's a free tournament. Everybody already knows how good Curb is.
Yeah.
It was cool, though, that we got the Montclair guys in on this tournament.
Yeah, they're all cool people. Pretty good players.
Anyway, back to this match. Nana gets a grab, does double pummel. Yeah, you can definitely tell that like Curb is not familiar with the character at all. No DI on that, either.
Yeah.
He's just gotta play like more campy. He's going in and it's easy for Ice Climbers to punish that.
Yeah.
See, look at that. Like, he did an unsafe nair. He didn't fastball and wound up getting back at that shield.
I haven't seen him go for many dares either, and that's one of Young Link's best moves.
Hey, there's the tether. I guess he took my advice.
He's learning.
He palms himself. That was some fancy stuff.
Okay, that's pretty good.
It's forward smash. Young Link getting exposed on screen.
Yeah.
This could be stuck. What? Oh, the handle off. Blizzard. Down throw. Doesn't call it up.
I'm pretty comfortable in saying Frycook's gonna take this.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a dare.
That's good stuff. So it looks like he's actually trying to wall him out now. Ooh, he gets the meteor hitbox on the dare.
Except it's in the middle of the stage.
That, yeah, I think this is over. Unless Curb plays like super campy. He's going in, and it's actually kind of working for him.
Yeah.
Doesn't even let Nana get a hit in.
Nice.
Alright, it's looking actually not terrible. Great forward air. Ooh, unsafe dash attack. Oh, Firecrack not able to get the regrab though. Doesn't encourage either STI or just regular DI as the down for down here. Which, when you're a lighter character, it's pretty easy to get out of it.
Uh-huh.
Like, Doc's weight and his floatiness is super easy. Like, you don't even have to try.
Yeah.
Same thing with, like, Luigi. But a character like, say, Fox, since he falls so fast, it's harder for him to, like, get out of the combo. And, that's game.
I think you should have grappled right there.
Yeah.
Why are we clapping?
I don't know. It's habit. GG's to both players.